Hey, good morning, everyone. This is Robert Sells, and it's a rainy day here in Nashville today, but just still blessed to be here, blessed to be alive. So anyway, I'm coming to you today with a word, and this word is actually coming from 2 Timothy, the 4th chapter in the 2nd verse. And I'm taking this from the Amplified version because there's some points that I want to make. And this is basically a message for anyone who is preaching or teaching the word, or anyone who is in any capacity, not necessarily a pastor or a bishop or an apostle, but anyone who actually goes out and teaches the word. And that includes all of our Facebook pastors. Okay, people who talk about it on Facebook. So here's what it says. And I'm going to start this off with a question for you. If you went to church on Sunday morning and found out your pastor wasn't there and they asked you to give a message, would you be fully prepared? Fully prepared to go forth in ministry. Amen. So here's what it says. 2 Timothy 4:2 says, herald and preach the word. Keep your sense of urgency. Stand by, be at the hand and ready, whether the opportunity seems to be favorable or unfavorable. Whether it is convenient or inconvenient, whether it is welcome or unwelcome, you, as preacher of the word, ought to show people in what way their lives are wrong and convince them, rebuking and correcting, warning and urging and encouraging them, and being unflagging and inexhaustible in patience and teaching. Wow. I mean, that Amplified version really gives a thorough explanation of this verse. And just so you know, the New King James Version says, preach the word, be ready in season and out of season, convince, rebuke, exhort with all long-suffering and teaching. Okay, so basically what we're talking about here is being ready to preach a word at any moment. Being ready to teach at any moment. How do you be ready? You be ready by being in the word on a regular basis, by being in prayer with the Lord on a regular basis, by asking for a constant revelation in the scriptures as you search the scriptures, you know, and the Lord will give you a word that will just burn on your heart. You know, he'll give you multiple words that will burn on your heart. There is no exhaustion of the supply of knowledge that the Lord has. And he can take one verse and he can give you 1,700 messages off of that one verse. That's just how powerful he is. So if we are constantly in the word, if we're constantly speaking with the Lord, if we're constantly asking God for revelation and praying and fasting, you know, and asking God to show us what he means and what he wants us to say, we will be prepared in season and out of season. We will be prepared, in other words, when conditions are favorable or when they're not so favorable. Amen. So regardless of when it is, you know, we will be ready when the Lord calls us to teach or to preach or to expound on something and to be able to explain something to someone else that may ask the question. So we want to make sure that we are prepared. So ladies and gentlemen, stay in your word, you know, in season and out of season, be prepared with a word that's burning on your heart that the Lord wants you to give, because he may give you a specific word for a specific point in time for a specific group of people. Amen. And he may give you a word that is for everyone. But see, the thing is, you'll never know if you don't get with the Lord, if you don't get in the word, if you don't ask for revelation and receive it, amen? And then not only receive it, but go out and do it. So keep close to God, pray, you know, ask for revelation, stay in your word, and when the time is right, you will be ready to deliver the word, not that you want to deliver, but the word that the Lord wants you to deliver. All right, you all have a blessed day, and God bless you.